Can you imagine adding one simple thing to your website can increase your ROI by 223%? Sounds impressive, right? Well, this simple yet effective thing is none other than a landing page. Whether you're already using landing pages in your marketing strategy or you're new to them, following these 5 landing page creation tips will help you improve your website's performance, generating leads and even boost conversions. One little reminder before we start, you're watching the Sandpals channel and I'm Anya, your host. Now buckle up and let's scale your business. So what exactly are landing pages? Why should every self-respecting marketer use them and keep them in line with the latest trends? A landing page is a standalone webpage designed to capture leads, promote a product, or encourage users to take a particular action. It differs from other website pages as it focuses on a single goal and usually excludes navigation menus or multiple links. Landing pages are often used with online marketing campaigns like pay-per-click ads, social media promotions, or email marketing to drive traffic and achieve measurable outcomes. These pages can be highly efficient in driving conversion. According to Unbounce research, the average landing page conversion rate is around 9.7%, which means that 1 out of 10 people who visit your landing page will take the expected action. Landing pages are also great for lead generation. In fact, the more landing pages you create for your website, the better. Statistics show that business websites with 10 to 15 landing pages see a 55% increase in leads compared to those with less than 10 landing pages. There are many more good reasons to utilize them in your marketing strategy. However, you can only achieve these high numbers if you design your landing pages properly. So let's move on to our primary goal for today, understanding the essential steps to build a landing page that will benefit your business. Focus on one specific offer. Your landing page should present one specific product or service. Avoid cluttering your message with unnecessary content. A recent study revealed that landing pages with multiple offers see a 266% decrease in conversion than single offer pages. So keep it short and simple to provide a smoother user experience. Come up with engaging and compelling heading that will interest your visitors in your offer. Just a few catchy words will be enough to grab readers' attention. Use one or two engaging CTA buttons. A call to action or CTA is a button or link encouraging your website visitors to take the next step in your sales pipeline. This can be anything from purchasing or signing up for a free trial to downloading an ebook or video tutorials. Your CTA's design plays a vital role in attracting customers, so make sure your call to action button design is visually appealing and encourages visitors to click. Remember, too many CTAs on your landing page can overwhelm and confuse visitors. Instead, focus on one or two CTAs and ensure they stand out from the rest of your page. To create a sense of urgency and encourage visitors to take action, your CTAs should include action-oriented language, like sign up now, get started, or learn more. Minimize distractions and optimize design. Minimizing distractions on landing pages helps you focus your website visitors' attention on the primary goal, like purchasing or filling out the form. A clean, simple design with a clear call to action enhances user experience, reduces cognitive load, and aligns with user intent, making engaging visitors easier. Still, if you want to make your website design more eye-catching and enhance the overall idea you convey on your landing page, you can include images or short videos. A survey by HubSpot showed that multimedia elements like videos, images, or graphics, and social media sharing icons positively impact your landing page conversion rates. Just don't use too many of them. Describe features and benefits. This one is the most product-oriented of all landing page elements. Highlight the features that make your product or service truly unique or innovative and describe its specific qualities. Avoid overwhelming users with long lists of features and detailed descriptions. Keep it simple yet informative. Also, remember to use more active verbs. Finally, provide social proof. Social proof builds trust and credibility, making visitors more likely to engage. Testimonials, reviews, case studies, or user statistics reassure potential customers that others have already benefited from your product or service, creating a sense of reliability. Better UK has an exemplary landing page explaining the academy's services. They included social proof with the As Seen In section, which helps potential clients feel safe scheduling a session or reach out for more information. Designing a high-quality converting landing page may take much time and effort, but have good news, hiring a developer for this task is unnecessary, as everything you need to create stunning landing pages that convert visitors into customers is our landing page builder. Its drag-and-drop interface makes it incredibly easy to design professional-looking pages in minutes. You can build your landing page from scratch or select one from our pre-made templates tailored to different industries. You can also customize every element to align with your brand identity. All landing pages created with Sandpals are automatically optimized for mobile devices, ensuring a seamless user experience on any screen size. And you can sign up for free or purchase any suitable pricing plan. Give SimPass's landing page builder a try and start collecting leads in no time. Let's call it a day for now. Thank you for tuning in. Please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and subscribe to never miss another upload from SimPass. And as always, feel free to leave your thoughts in the comments below. See you in the next videos.